Hello everybody, welcome to the Golf Club 2 and welcome to another team reach around daily. This one is number 8 and it's a Royal Evenwind and it's how many rounds is it? Let me just check how many rounds it is. So it's just one round, it's a stroke play format. And all assists on custom, which means that it's on the dark side and there's no aids. So got a choice of four pins apparently, but it says three there. But no idea what the pins are yet till we go in. Medium green speed, that's not too bad. 71, par 71, and just 18 holes, as I said. So let's go in. And just hope that we play well today.
This is a single round event, so if you're not on your game today, you don't have much of a shot at winning this one. So let's get down to that first tee, kick off our coverage.
Rightio then. This tournament is hosted by Team Reach Around, and it's not looking too bad. Not looking too bad this hole. So let's have a look at the map. Okay, pretty straightforward. Hope we can get on this fairway. Okay, there we go.
And with that, I declare this event has begun.
Well, that's not a good start, really. Straight into the roughies.
And she won't be pleased with that.
Early days. Have a butchers. Okay. I'm not gotta try and get this out of the fairway up there. Should be okay.
And I don't think she had the cleanest swing on that one.
Oh, that's okay. Nothing wrong with that.
Okay, that shot's back in the fairway, and the green is within reach. Let's see what happens.
Okay. I'm going with that club and just put a little bit of loft on it. Okay.
Going with the 8 iron.
I've got a nasty slice at the moment. Come back. That's rolling back nicely. No idea where the pin is. Oh wow. Miles
well, away. That approach is definitely on, and there's a fair ways still to get to that hole.
Certainly is a fair way. I'll just get this close, hopefully. Oh, looking good. Slow down, slow down.
This one's about 6 feet away.
Okay, so this is for par. Hopefully we can get this in. Yes.
And that putt will go for par.
Up, okay.
It's starting the round off with a par.
Bit of a shaky start there, but
And now let's see what this second hole has in store.
It'll do. Okay, pretty straightforward looking fairway here. Nice looking course. Okay, there we're going to. So 272 to just past that bunker there on the left up there. Which is that bunker there, okay. That's pretty straight.
This one's going to find the fairway.
I hope it kicks back onto the fairway. Nice, that would do nicely. Wasn't the straightest of swings.
And from 140 yards away.
We've got 138. Heavy look away that club, I think. It's got a bit of loft on it. Yeah, I think that might be out. Okay. Right. Come on, be a straight swing, please. I think I'm hitting it a bit too hard at the moment.
Looking good.
Now that's rubbish.
Well, this one's still quite far away, but it is definitely on the green.
That's see what's going on here. Well, that's definitely a double breaker. Definitely a double breaker that. It's not breaking back. You swine.
This one's about a 7-footer.
Well, I thought it's going to be dirty. Looks pretty flat. A slight break on it.
And that par putt will drop.
Oh.
And after that hole, she's going to stay right where she is, even par.
I thought it was for the birdie.
And now let's move to the third hole.
Okay, par three. A nice course, lots going on. Okay, 11. I'll go with 100 here. Okay. Try not to hit this one too hard. Not quite right.
Just didn't have enough club. Setting up here in greenside, but in the rough.
See what's going on here. Okay. Get in. Yeah.
And
awesome.
In to the cup from the rough. Very well done. And one under for the day after that hole.
Excellent.
All right, here's the fourth hole.
We're going here. 228. Should be about 240 to the corner there. 278. I'm gonna. I'm gonna 236 there. And hopefully, bit of a blind shot here. But hopefully, this will be okay. Going down now, quite a bit. That's a shot.
This one's looking pretty good so far.
Really?
That's too bad. I thought that was going to be all right.
No, did
and,
I?
In the rough for this next shot.
Not too bad a lie, here, really. 96%. So I think we'll go with all the pitching reds. Oh, it's a good strike. Hopefully it's on the green. Hopefully it'll come back. Oh no, stop, stop, stop. Come round, come on. Don't roll down there. Oh no, it's rolling down. Oh, there we go, that's okay.
All right, she's got the putter coming out here now. Yeah, this putt's for birdie.
A bit of a tester here for a birdie. Stop, stop, stop.
This one's about 2 feet from the cup.
I'll take a par.
And now we're gonna take a look at the leaderboard. Currently sitting at 1 under for the day. Okay, and here is the fifth hole.
I should have looked to see who actually designed this course, because I have no idea. But whoever it is, he's done an awesome job. Oh, look at that bunker there, that is not good. That is not good. Right, so I aim it to the pin. That might be just about right there, maybe. It says, hopefully. Oh, it's a bit. Oh, kick out, kick out, kick out. Come on. Wow. That was lucky. Bit of a crappy lie. I'm going the wrong way. I've got to be letting up a bit of. A bit of tap on it, and after that lie a little bit, I think it works actually, I hope it reaches. Oh! Really? Oh my god, what a terrible shot. Okay, it's okay, everything's under control. No, I don't want to do that. No, stop doing that. Okay, so it's going from right to left. I need to get this knife here. Uh-oh, is everything back down? No. Okay.
5 feet to go here.
Oh. pressing the wrong button again. Well, this is doable, yeah.
Yeah. And a decent little putt there.
Yeah, it was.
And after that hole, one under for the day. And now the sixth hole.
It is a par 5. Have to be careful what I do here then. I'm impressed with this course. It's gorgeous. Wow. This is risky. Can I get over there? Can I get over there? Maybe. I'm gonna go for this. I think I might be able to get over there. That was not good.
And now let's see what can be done here with this lie.
Not a lot, apparently. Not a lot. This isn't good. It's gonna get on the fairway here. Hopefully get on the fairway. Okay.
Yeah, it definitely looks like this lie is gonna be better than the last one.
Did not want to take any chances.
195 yards to the pin.
Didn't want to take any chances there. One nine two. A bit of chop on it. Hopefully it should be okay. Right, it's a good
this
hit.
This could be good. It's heading for the green here.
Oh, what a shot. Wow.
It's about 6 feet to go here.
I need this to go in.
Oh, that was close.
That was breaking, that was.
This putt's about a 2-footer. Now let's see how things are shaping up on the leaderboard. And after that hole, one under for the day.
Glad I got me par.
Okay, and let's see what the seventh has in store.
Nice little par 4. I don't know if I could make it to the green. I'm going to go for this. I don't think I'll reach the green, but I think I'll get pretty close. I pulled it, but in that bank thing. Not bad. Not bad.
And I think she'll like that one.
Let's see what's happening here. This is looking pretty good. Oh.
And this one's for Birdie.
Right.
Just missing here.
Oh, I don't believe I missed that putt.
This putt's about 3 feet away.
I don't believe I missed that putt.
And that one drops for par.
That could have been an eagle.
And after
ended
that
up being
hole,
a par.
One under for the day.
That's terrible.
And now the eighth hole.
Too much. Go away there. Yeah. There's a bit of a ridge in front of the green to get up. But just hit it well.
That looks like a 5 iron.
Oh, this is going in the bunker, I think. Wow, that was lucky. Okay.
Not enough club on that one, I think.
Too hard. Terrible shot.
And about 22 feet to the cup from here.
Terrible shot. Oh, that didn't have the legs.
Well, this putt's about 3 feet away.
I'm for a bogey. Damn it. That was a terrible hole.
And that one will drop for the bogey. And after that hole, she's going to go up to even par. Okay, and on to the ninth.
That's a fairly straightforward fairway. Knock it up there. If you with the wind now. Slashing it. Oh, that is bad. That is bad.
And she probably won't be too pleased after that one.
Wow. Let's see what happens.
Oh, she's taking this one through some branches.
Or
a
pot
shot there.
That is not looking good there. Okay.
And about 16 feet to go.
Struggling a little bit here. You didn't turn at all. Turn over
bogey. This one's about 2 feet from the cup.
It is.
And now let's take a look and see what's happening up on that leaderboard. And plus one on the day after that hole. And that also means she's in third place on the leaderboard. Okay, and the 10th hole.
What is going on here? The layup to this bunker here. Have a look. It's out of bounds on the right, so I definitely don't want to slice it. It's going to be about 200 to that bunker on the corner there. Second bunker on the right. So it comes down. Okay. I've hit it well.
Yeah, it's looking like this is bound for the short stuff.
A bit over the top with the layup, but it's on the fairway. 264 yards. Okay, let's look at this. Oh, that was a nice crispy shot, but is it going to get a good kick? Oh, it got a terrible kick. That could have been good as well. Put there. What is it doing? It's more right to left of the far and make it way too hard.
And this putt's for birdie. That was very close.
I'm bogeying everything here.
And now let's take a look at the action on the leaderboard. And plus one on the day after that hole. And that means she's in third place on the leaderboard.
Oh, that was a
pound. And now the 11th hole.
Par three. Yeah, should be okay. Okay, hit it clean.
Going with the 8 iron here.
Okay, be good, thanks, be good.
Not enough club on that one.
No, this isn't good. Get a bit in that.
And with this, hopefully, they can save par.
This is flat.
Ooh, unfortunate.
Oh, no way, I don't believe it as it was.
This putt's about a 2-footer here. Okay, and now let's take a peek and see what's happening on the leaderboard. And currently sitting at 2 over for the day. And third place on the leaderboard.
I need to do something.
And let's
here.
See what the 12th has in store.
I like that on the left there. That's houses. Let's have a look at the distances here. 244. 256. Sliced it.
It's looking like it's heading into the fairway.
I think it's in the rough. And
that's too bad. I thought that was going to be better. Setting up this shot
oh,
in the rough.
What a terrible lie. Bad lie. Damn it, it good. It went a roll up. Get in, but it's going the wrong way. It's gonna come all the way back down again. Oh no, it stopped. That's okay.
And this one is on the green with a lengthy putt ahead.
Alright, not about the legs, that's it. Not about the legs, oh, I have plenty.
And this one's about 8 feet.
Oh my lord, they keep just nicking the edges of these putts.
And it's time to take a peek at the leaderboard. And currently sitting at +3 for the day after that hole. And that also means she's in third place on the leaderboard.
Oh, that's awesome. Look at that. Okay. Over 100 yards here. That's a better strike. Is it going to come in nicely? That'd be a no.
And just not enough club on that one. Oh my, that's too bad. Just goes off the pin there. And this putt to save par. And now let's take a look at the leaderboard. And after that hole, +3 on the day. That also means on the leaderboard, she's in third place. Okay, let's see what this tee shot has in store on the 14th.
I've got to do something here. I need a few birdies. If we finish even, I'll be happy. But the way I'm playing at the moment, it's not looking good. 261. I'll just go with it. That's better. That's what we're looking
okay,
for.
Okay, this one's looking pretty good. And about $115 to the pin from here.
117. I'll just go with that. A bit of cap on it, not too much.
Unfortunately, not enough club, I think. And a good shot there. This one's about 3 feet away. And that putt's gonna drop for par. And currently sitting at 3 over for the day after that hole. And third place on the leaderboard. And setting up now on the 15th.
Enjoying this course though, it's really nice, and in fact I'm going to favourite it. Give it 5 stars as well. Kudos to the designer of this course, he's done an awesome job. I can carry that bunker over there. So I can more or less aim at the pin here. Slightly to the right of it. I think it should be good. It should be good. We can find out. I'll get a good kick though. Slice it a bit. What is that? What is that? Oh my goodness me. I'm not going to ring playing like this, that's for sure. Slow down.
And about 5 feet from the cup.
Oh, I'm definitely not going to get even if I keep playing this bad. It's not a difficult course. I'm making it look harder than it is.
Ooh, and just inches away from greatness. This putt's looking to be about 2 feet. Okay, and now we will take a look at the leaderboard. And currently sitting at 4 over for the day after that hole. And that means she's in third place on the leaderboard. And setting up on the 16th tee.
I've got a bit of a split fairway. I'm not sure if I can make it over there yet. Let's have a look. I can make it over there. Yeah, if it is, I think I can just make it over there. Maybe hit it well, that is. And I have hit it pretty well, but I've sliced it a bit and it's not going to make it. Because I sliced it.
And she's probably not too pleased with that.
No, she's not. What to do. Number 30, I carry with the pitching wedge. Get up. It's on the green, but it's got another horrendous putt.
Yeah, about 16 feet to the cup from here.
Too hard.
And this one's about 6 feet away.
I'm not reading these putts at all.
And now let's take a look and see how things are going on the leaderboard. And after that hole, currently sitting at 5 over for the day. That also means on the leaderboard she's in third place.
The way I'm playing, I'll be in last place by the end of the day, by the end of this tournament. I'm not risking that. Silly thing to do. So I'm gonna lay up and use a one iron.
Well, this one's looking like it's finding the fairway.
I could have gone for that. I could have gone for that. Oh, okay.
And this for the birdie. Okay, and let's have a look at the leaderboard. And after that hole, currently sitting at 4 over for the day. And that also means she's in third place on the leaderboard.
Yeah.
Teeing it up here on the 18th.
I'm gonna go for this. What have I got to lose? Oh my goodness.
And I
Goodness
can't see
gracious.
her being too happy with that.
That was a terrible shot. Try and get out of here.
Just not enough club on that one. And I think she'll be probably pleased with that shot. And this next putt for a final round 75. And that one drops for par. And that's gonna do it for our broadcast here today. Thank you very much from me and the team here at the TGC Network. See you next time.
Well, 4 over par is the best I could do. I don't think that is going to get anywhere. I think by the end of the day, I'll probably be right at the bottom of the leaderboard because that course is not a difficult course. I just didn't play well. I didn't hit too many straight shots, but whoever designed that course, kudos to that man or woman. It was awesome. Well, that's the end of this video, guys. Thanks for watching. I do appreciate it, as always. And hopefully I'll catch you again very soon. Thanks again, guys. Bye now.